Do not tell me to kill again.
What?
I killed to protect my son, to aid my friends. But I will be no one's monster. Never again.
You don't get to make that choice. Not with the debt you owe me.
I am not here for debts. I would always have helped you.
So much has been taken from me, and I'm just supposed to let it all go?
Freya.
Enough. Let's go. It's just past those doors up ahead. There. I feel the source of the magic keeping me in Midgard.
What is this place?
My home. Hold on. Something's not right. Opinbera. World tree roots bound in Odin's damn knots. That's how he did it. Come on! Nepo!
Creature! It belongs to Odin?
No. It protects Yggdrasil's roots, wherever they are. The bastard was counting on it. You have its attention now! Don't lose it! I need to get to those roots! Don't just stand there! Move! That's it! Don't relent! Drag it out! Don't let it hide in the realm tear!
Focus on the roots!
I'm trying!
not helpful!
Then do a better job distracting it!
Not your shield!
from my sigils!
Thank you.
it done.
It's over. It's really over.
And now that you have what you seek,
I suppose this is the point where I forgive you, or I kill you.
Have you decided?
To be honest, I don't think I can do either. There's still a part of me that is so angry, and it'll always be. It'll always be angry. But no. You are not the one who needs to die. I do see that. Look. Everything that's happened between us.
No need to explain. Not to me. Not for that. I do not regret saving your life, and never will. But the choice between life and death should have been yours to make. I should not have robbed you of that choice.